Let's go. Welcome to the next episode of the Road to 100% Achievements in the Binding of Isaac, where we last left off. We are at 89% of achievements earned. We took a shot to the face with Samson and Isaac in our last run, but in this run, we're going to do something a little different. We're actually going to go through and do one of the challenges here that we have yet to do, which is the Purist, which essentially it's a vanilla Isaac run, and I believe there are no treasure rooms in this run. So we're going to really test our mettle here. I think it's going to be good, though. It's going to be good because there are no treasure rooms. I wish we do have a bomb here. No treasure rooms, which means we could have some issues. I mean, it means we're not going to get any sort of extra items. Doesn't mean we're not going to get any items. It just means we're not going to get any... All gold rooms, essentially. All item rooms have been removed from this game, which is it's going to be interesting to see how this works out for us. But let's go back and get that coinage, because just because there aren't any items doesn't mean we can't find a creative way to get some. What happened to that gold poop? That's what they could call messed up in the business. Oh, and there was a blue rock there. It's alright. Curveball to start the run, but you know what? Sometimes the curviest are the best when it comes to these runs. It's good to see Isaac in his natural form, too. You know, we've been playing a lot with different characters. Nothing against those characters, but sometimes it's best to play with your ridge. Wow, we're just taking shots everywhere. Let's go and let's get this run cleaned up here a little bit. Clean it up like the streets of San Diego. Here we go. I'm not even a big Anchorman guy either. I saw Anchorman 2 and was, noticed really, it was just so ridiculous. I couldn't get behind it. And I'm all for ridiculousness, trust me. But when you just can't get behind it, you can't get behind it. Couldn't get in front to the side of it either, but we will take this. How about, man, that golden poop would have been very glorious. So glorious. It's okay, we'll see what we can. I have confidence in this Purist run. We're about due for another achievement, and I don't even know if, you know, I'd love to get some clarification on how we can tell if our game is broken. I don't think we're at that point yet, but we're going to need that Platinum God sooner or later. This is an odd-shaped floor, too. Look at this. It's a long floor for Basement 1. These are just a few rooms. Like the truffles of the Kalahari. Okay, what do we got here? We're going to be heavily reliant on these deals here, which means hopefully we get a double deal. Make them pay the ultimate here. Now, I've been trying to work on this this Monstro strat. I don't feel like I've been able to get it. You know, I see people just sit here and dance with Monstro all day. But I don't know if it's because I'm too close, not close enough. I don't know. But you see people do like the up to the side Monstro strat. So he doesn't do that. Because that's really the only part you need to avoid. I don't know what, if you have to be a certain distance away or how you get his John Hamm face where you need him to be. Instead of messing around. There we go. That was very good. That was very, very good. We needed that super bandage. Good start for us. Yes, we got robbed of a golden poop, but it was repaid back to us in the form of the super bandage. Plus 2 hearts and what, that 1 soli? 2 soli. Excellent. We need some consumables here. We need those items that only can be provided in that chest. And as you notice, you might say, hey, you know, you probably asked yourself way earlier than this, be like, hey, Dan, you're Isaac, how come you don't have the D6? It's because we were doing the Purist challenge. It means we don't start with it. If we started with the D6, that would have been strong and quite strong. This is an odd boss trap room. Or enemy trap room. I'm not a big fan of the word mob, too. Like mob for the word monster or enemy. I don't get that. Like mob, I think of like a mob of... Like mafia, not mob. But hey, I'm not gonna change the vocabulary of gamers worldwide. I can just choose to participate in the linguists. the language that I see fit. Sure, we'll take a free key. Considering going in that room, but I want to get to the boss first so we can get our double deal. Seems like a pretty, pretty calm level here. Cellar 2, pretty calm. Pretty calm. Tinted rock there. We don't have a bomb to make it worth our while. But keep these trolls at bay. Probably get them right. Ooh, hit us. That's good. Now we cannot go in the boss trap room. Now, I'm glad I grabbed that because we don't have any bombs, so there's no guarantee that we would actually get that back. But let's go ahead. Let's be careful here. There we go. Okay, so we're probably going to want to fight the boss here right away and then go through any extras if we have time. Time meaning not necessarily time, but if it makes sense. We'll not be taking that pill until the next floor either. Seems like shops would become really important here, but we don't have the monies to provide for ourselves a nice shop item, so let's take it easy here. Don't want to take any unnecessary damage, especially with this eternal heart on the line. But we will be checking. Alright, let's do this. What do we got here? Our favorite, the format :C on your hard drive. AKA the pin challenge. Nice and easy here. We got a double deal on the line, so no DiMaggio is the name of our game right now. There we go. Thank you, Pin, for your time and patronage here. Really? I hope we don't lose a double deal over that. It's okay, this is just a matter of patience and waiting it out. Two things that not accustomed to doing here in Isaac. Whoa, buddy. Couple more shots here. Whoa. Couple more shots. You give Pin enough time, he will delete your hard drive. I promise you that. Okay, we still got a double deal, which is good. Got a Soli out of it. Question is, that's what you're gonna give us? We're gonna pass on that, but we will take the monies and check out the shop. Battery. I don't know. I don't know what our best option is here. Our best option may be actually to gamble some. Let's do it. See what happens here. Alright, two of those same pills, huh? Bombs are key. Huh. Skatle. Bombs are key. So we turn two bombs into one key. Would like to check that out. But in another life, brother. This, without this eternal heart, we could have done some damage on that. But you know what? Sometimes you get greedy. And sometimes when you get greedy, you don't get what you're supposed to get. But we do have a pile of poop on her head. It would be nice if we could go, if we get normal caves 1, normal caves 2, how about we go undefeated here? Or we can just get the catacombs. That works too, right? Catacombs works. What do we want from the item room? I guess the campus would be nice. But we don't get too greedy here. Just take it one room at a time here. Not yet. We'll consider that though. We'll consider in the future. Got one of them. Oh shoot. Got two of them. Got three of them. Alright. Nice and easy. In through the nose, out through the mouth. Gavin Rossdale, breathe in, breathe out. Also known as the husband of Gwen Stefani. Mentioned that in our last run. Lead singer Bush, thank you for the key. Alright. Stay away. Stay away. We walked right into that. We walked into it. You know, not we. Because I'm the only one at fault there. it's so hard. He just knows exactly what to do. Every step along the way. Alright. Word munchers here. This could take a while. Just given the layout of the floor, which is fine. Still gonna suffer the same fate as... Wow. They like avoided us there. Suffer the same fate as everyone else, which is paying the ultimate price. Just takes a while, especially when you're Vanilla Isaac here. The one, I will say this, we got a couple good things going for us. We have a decent amount of coinage. We do have a lot of hearts containers, which is good. Unexpected heart containers, which we'll take. Now, what do we need? We need some DiMaggio and we need some orbitals. That's what we're looking for here. And it's going to be tough to get. You know, it's not, we're heavily reliant on devil deals. And so that's why that first devil deal just kind of hurt us along with that. This is nothing, you know, this floor, this room in particular is nothing more than patience. And, that one hurt. Alright, another possible golden chest to open. A lot of spideys here. Difficult room. But, not too concerned overall. Ren Stimpy has yet to fire a shot. Maybe because that Ren does not fire a Stimpy. There we go. Alright, let's press forward here. Man, these guys just can't get behind these guys. It's just kind of a waste of space. It's alright though, you know what? If we were undefeated on this floor, we'd have a different attitude for these word munchers. But right now, you know, I'm not gonna pretend. It's just, these guys just kind of have the ability to take the wind out of your sails just a little bit. But let's not forget the fact we picked up Super Bandage. We owe it to Bandage Girl to have the run for the centuries here, catacomb style. Pay the ultimate, here we go. Okay, picking up some serious stuff like this. So let's go ahead and let's open this chest. We need something to get us going a little bit here. A little something to get us going. Nice, all right. Got the extra blast radius. Sure, we'll take a heart. And a coin for a key and a bomb. Not exactly the trade-off we wanted, but still no complaints from the peanut gallery. Let's test ourselves in this greed room, huh? As he eats up all of our coinage. One at a time here. This is a painful run. I mean, because you gotta think that we're not gonna get a whole lot of good favor from the Isaac random number generator. We'll say that. I just don't think we're not gonna get it. It's just, we're gonna have to dig this one out. Dig it out with a shovel, can you dig it? There we go. Gotta be very methodical. I think we're gonna learn something about ourselves in this catacombs right here. Pay the ultimate. Good. Temperance is good. Give us a blood machine. In the event that we do come face to face with some serious blood work. Oh, buddy. It's going to be a short run here if we're not careful. Alright. Press forward here. It may be time to check out the shop here soon, but holy smokes, there are a ton of greed faces. In a greedy, greedy world. Let's see if we can work on this one. One at a time here. Oh, buddy, that was getting close for comfort. And we have lost all comfort now. Comfort Suites Inns. I think it's just Comfort Suite Inns. Inns? Comfort Suites? Comfort Inn Suites. Either way, there's lots of greed faces at the Comfort Suite Inns. Inn! Ends is not a plural. Ends is not a real word. All right, here we go. Get rid of some of the Spideys, Peter Parkers. Oh, buddy. I think we're gonna go fight the boss because we need something to get our mojo going. That helps. All right, here we go. Really? It's been a bad draw here. I mean, start out with a good draw with with Super Bandage, but ever since then, it's been downhill in terms of anything else you can imagine. He's about to spit flames, isn't he? Oh, there he was. We called it. We knew it. We felt it. It's gonna be a long fight here, too. Wow. Okay. Brimstone coming up shortly. Know it, be it, see it, get out of the way of it. There we go. Work this one. Work him to the bone. Work him so he doesn't even get paid overtime. Wow, one touch? We're gonna run that one back. Run it back. Although we are gonna close it down because I was told that when you close it down, you get a whole new set of devil deals. But, you know, purest run. Apparently we're not very pure. But we gotta clean it up here. Must be cleaned. Thank you guys for sticking with me as we took that run to the face. See, that's a problem when you restart it, at least in XSplit, you pay the ultimate.
Isaac and his mother.
At least you guys get a chance to look, see how I set this up. Alright. There we go. Challenges, purest, let's do this. Run it back one more time. For the kids. Curse of the Lost. Now, do I expect that we're going to get something as fancy as Super Bandage? No, but maybe we get something better. Oh, wow. The mojo. The mojo shifted. This game's all about mojo. We got to shift it in our favor. Shift it in our favor. That's good. That's a little shift. Thank you, sir. Now, there's no point in searching for an item room, because an item room we will not find. But there's a shop, there's a tinted rock, that hopefully we get something good from this champion. Champion McGee here. One coin? Hey, one coin is better than no coins. That's what, a tower. This would be a good place to use the tower. Sure, we'll take it. We were just trying to... The only thing we were trying to do there was get the, yield tinted rock. But, sure. We'll take it. That's all we were trying to do. Buy ourselves a little... Give ourselves a little shield action, that's all. Not bad, though. 12 coins on the first level. Make that 13. And almost back to full health. We'll take it. So we can get 15 coins here. It would be very nice. Ooh, there's a library. If we can get a key here somehow. Swindle some sort of a key. Come on, Pinky. Give me that key. Bombs. There we go. There she is. Book of Sin. It gives us a random item, right? The Hermit takes us back to the beginning. Hermit or random room? One of the two. Oh, buddy. This is going to be a little tough here. Keep your distance. This is going to turn out pretty good for us, though. Hopefully, we're going to get a decent item. Maybe some sort of item pedestal. We got to have to YOLO swag it. Okay, good. Alright, so we found that. We are going to full clear here. We do have 14 cents. 15 is the magic number. The Hermit. I don't know. Beginning room, I think? Don't quote me on that, though. May have to look it up. Now, I don't think it matters so much on this floor, but could become handy at some point. Single shot him up. Alright, good. Not a bad floor for us. 14 coinage. Book of Sin, so at least we got something going for us. One key short of entering the item room, but that doesn't matter because we don't have 15 cents. Who are we gonna get here? Monstrosity. Ooh, it's a dark monstrosity. There we go. Maybe we just have to get close enough to upset him. Nice and easy. Lemon squeezy. Stay close, buddy. Stay close. There we go. Finish him up here. Do the dance. The forbidden dance for the forbidden fruit. Keep it on him. A couple more shots here. It's over. Range up, I believe. Range up. All right. Mom's lipstick. And we're out of here. Book of Sin. All right, basement 2. Please give us like a normal basement floor. I would like that very much so. Cellar 2. Gotta get tricky on this, don't you? Get the nub out of here. That's perfect. Another library. The stars. I think the cards are probably my worst knowledge in this game. Just throwing that out there. So I'm going to look these up real quick. Platinum. God. Co. UK. For all my Isaac looking up cheat sheet needs. So we have the Hermit, which I think takes us to the beginning, right? Oh, it teleports player to the shop. What? A jabroni. Stars. Teleports player to the item room. What happens if there's no item room? Alright, teleports us to a random room. With much regret. Alright, so the Hermit. How would a Hermit translate into a shop? I guess it didn't matter in the long run because we didn't have 15 cents, but that's good to know. Now we can save this. We can save this key for the Heart of Sauron. No, for a library. Maybe we'll get a better book than this. It's an interesting proposition. Should we take that? Should we not? I would like to get our Book of Sin riled up here. Now, this is interesting. Do we want to gamble? Go in the shop first? Let's go ahead and... Knew it. No. Stay moving. Gotta get rid of one of these guys. There we go. Kind of... Good. That's all we needed. Just get one more pull out of that. Ouch, that one hurt. We're gonna save our keys here and maybe try for a secret room here, right? So let's go boop and get out of here. All right, that worked out doubly well. Probably could have blown that up, but let's go check out the shop here. Map. We're gonna need that. Let's take it. Alright, yes, I know we gave up the gambling potential, but you know what? Sometimes you gotta pass on gambling, and I'm a feeling we're gonna get a good book here. What a good old-fashioned book. Should we consider going to the curse room? I think we should. Let's take this pill first, though. No health down. Balls of steel. Alrighty. Alright, not bad, not bad. Yes, we'll be trading this for the Book of Shadows. I guess if we wanted to get greedy, we could take the Necromicon into the boss fight room, but we're not going to do that, because I think we're going to be okay here, depending on what boss it is. You never know. It's good to see some orbitals, although they are not permanent. We've made orbitals in a couple runs. Right. In hindsight, probably would have been nice to take Necromicon, but instead, take our Book of Shadows. Oh, that could have been really helpful in the arcade. Shoot, misplaying things left and right. And all we needed was a scent, too. It's alright, let's get our Devil Deal and get out of here, hopefully. Mini Gerties. I think we just panicked. You see like these Gerties and you panic. They're not overly fast. Just gotta stay out of their path. It's like playing air hockey. Man, we messed that up for sure. bad trip. I hate you. Two of clubs doubles your bombs. Sure, we'll take umbilical cord and the hermit. Or do we want to double our bombs? Let's double our bombage. Take the hermit card to the next floor. Interesting. Nail or brimstone? Nail turns one heart into two soulies, I believe, and you get good damage. Yeah. I think we gotta go brimstone here. Gonna have to take it, Captain. We're gonna need some help here, though. Anything else we could do? I think we're pretty much done here. What we should have done is use the Book of Shadows on the blood bank or on the heart machine. We might have got an extra heart out of it. Nonetheless, let's go press forward here with Lieutenant Brimstone. Let's not forget to brimsnap because that could cost us a lot here. Pinky Eye or umbilical cord. It's Pinky Eye is like a random shot. It's supposed to be like poison, but I don't think it matters here. Feeling good about our chances here with Brimstone, though. Feeling good about it. Really no point in using that just yet. We gotta get some key, we gotta get some coinage before we go into the shop. Man, this has been a lot of runs where we've been picking this up. And you guys thought I was making that up last episode. We get that a ton. Not that I'm complaining. Might as well fight the boss here, why not? Brims. Once again, probably use that way too early, but nonetheless, everyone can pay the ultimate price for all I care. We're just trying to 100% this game, that's the goal. 100% it, another devil deal. It's gonna have to be something. Nah, we'll pass on grass here. Always pass on grass. Alright, so we're gonna full clear here. We have plenty of keys, but see if we can maybe pick up some coinage here. That would be the play. And also get our deal lined up. We wouldn't necessarily need to have to waste a coin here. That's what we're hoping for. Please make the bridge. Good man. Good. Gives us a fighting chance here. Good. I'm getting more and more comfortable with Brimstone. Not 100%, but way better than it used to be. There we go. Try to get 2-for-1 here at all costs. Oh, buddy. Or 4-for-1. What are we gonna? Are we gonna get Shell Boys next? Nope, no Shell Boys. 3-for-1. There we go. Thank you for that, sir. All right, let's press forward 11 cents. We're actually going to save this for right now. Bomb worth a key. I think we got plenty of keys for right now. Let's press forward here. This is dangerous. Got to have some patience here. Right. Now I think since we got that extra bomb, let's just pick this key up. You never know what you're going to need it for. Maybe get... It doesn't matter. We'll try a secret here, though. Nope. Alright. I feel like we could possibly find the super secret room on this. Possibly. There she is. Blood machine. Interesting. Can we go over this curse room? How does that curse room? Wish I knew how that room actually worked. Let's try something out here. keep just walking over it, or what? Nope. Alright, well, that solved that problem. We did get some coinage out of it. Let's go check out the shop here. We have 16 cents. Nothing of value. Not gonna buy the Steam sale. So we don't need it. Just don't need it right now. Don't need it in our lives. Don't need it in our faces. Catacombs 1 in the books. Brimstone looking good for us. I like our chances. Chance of success here, I give us a 21.5%. We actually just need... I say just need to. We actually have to beat just the cathedral to complete this challenge. That's good. This helps us out tremendously. Let's actually go right to the shop right now. How does this work? Brimstone and the candle. Is that even allowed? Sure, we'll take it. I don't think I've ever taken both, but we'll take it, kids. You never know. It's gonna be interesting because it's like it's a unique way of playing the game with two unique items. You know what I mean? So it's like there's a lot going on here, but our health situation is nothing to brag about, so we gotta be careful here. I'm gonna guess that boss is right. Not that I'm in a huge rush here. See, this is interesting. I wonder if these are actually counterproductive. It'd be really interesting to see. Tammy's head. I think it just shoots something everywhere, right? Yeah. Alright. We'll press on here. See, because you can't really fire the candle and brimstone at the same time. See what I'm saying? That's an attractive group of pills right there. It's interesting. Something tells me the Book of Shadow is actually the play to take here. See, because you can't charge your brimstone while you're doing this. Huh. Interesting. Let's go ahead and... Didn't want to do that, but... Go make him pay the piper. Be nice for us. We'll get some, hopefully we get a land bridge here. There we go. Pay him off. Pay him. Pay that man his money. We'll take a health upgrade in the form of dog food. I don't think you heard me. I said in the form of dog food. Dog food. I said dog food. You will pay me what is rightfully ours. Dog food. Ew. Sure, we'll take it. It's a bad omen. Taking the ladder is a bad omen, I will say that. It's a bad omen for me in this game. Maybe not for you, but... We're gonna make a decision here. I'm not sold on this blue candle brimstone run here. Just not. It just costs you a second on your brimstone. Although I know it's like a good, it could be a good defense system. Like so, but you lose your brimstone in the process. I don't know, we'll see how it does here. See, it's just spammage. I think we're gonna go get that Book of Shadows. I have a feeling that's gonna be more useful in the long run. So yes, if this is the wrong move, be sure to let me have it. But we're gonna go get it. And sorry, blue candle. In this case, we'll try it a couple times here, but I guess not. I mean, so if we launch here, then launch here. No, we'll keep it. All right, we'll keep it. Book of Shadows, we could do a lot more things. Could do a lot more things, but that's alright. We're gonna gamble here. Maybe it'll help us at some point. Because I think, is Blue Candle better than Brimstone? I think so. Maybe we should focus on that. find out here. Maybe it's a combo. Somehow we just find the combo to make it work. As we smash the controller. There we go, got lucky there. I thought he was going to explode. We have a serious health situation going on here. Yeah, the candle's way better. What am I talking? Why am I even messing with brimstone? So basically, our main source of DiMaggio is the candle. Which is fine. It's a good combo. It's just gotta, we had our priorities improper. Blue candle first, then brimstone. There we go. Alright, shop. What do you got for us? Maybe another greed fight, perhaps? Backpack. Could be useful. Maybe not. Maybe get lucky here and get a... Sure, we'll take that. Poison touch. There we go. Just work the combo. But number two, no bun. I guess it's like having missiles versus torpedoes. You just have to decide what's better for your family. In this case, just use the right tool for the right job. We could really use another arcade here. We're gonna full clear in hopes for an arcade. There we go. Oh, buddy. There we go. Ah, we ran right through it, paid the altar. A lot of these deals here. Book of Rev. It's interesting. We should maybe hang on to this slightly. Getting some tough book decisions here. It's good decisions to have. I always thought our biggest struggle here in the purest run would be damage. And we've kind of got that covered, so... I thought we did. Okay, so now damage is no longer our problem. Health is a problem. Jerk! Alright, gotta watch ourselves here. Start with a candle, work your way from there. Big whiffer. Double big whiffer. There we go. Alright, we'll take some more monies. You can never have too much monies. Consider buying the purse. I'll definitely consider that. Not just yet, though. But get the blue Candace ready. There we go. Yeah, it's just, you just gotta pick the right weapon for the job here. Definitely getting greedy going, taking all this DiMaggio. Can we get there? Guess we can, thanks to the ladder. Maybe I've been a little rough on the ladder. We gotta take balls of steel. Telepills, hang on to you for later, sir. Nice clip. Nice clip. A lot of keys, a lot of consumables. Things are looking okay for us right now. Things are looking okay. What could be better right now? Let's, could use some health. We're actually gonna go buy the purse. Because why the heck not? We have a lot of coinage to spend. It's better to die with a lot of possessions than to die with never spending a dime. That's not true at all. You can die however you want to. With possessions, or with hoarding your money, or with neither. But what we need, our current concern right now is not that, it's making everyone pay the ultimate. How about you get away from us, sir? There we go. Alright, charge up the candle. Here we go. Whoops, that didn't work. You better believe we are... Don't blow up the last rocks. This is dangerous. So we gotta draw him away. Jerk. Sure, we'll take Gish. Oh, never mind, that's Steven. Thought it was Gish. Thought wrong. Missed him. No. Just blew him once. Oh, do we get hit? Necropolis 1 is now in the books. Get that locked and loaded, sir. War. I think he's pretty tough, right? Clipped him. Tony Clifton. There we go. Now we got him right where we want him. Oh, he's so fast, though. So maybe we don't have him where we want him. Wow, that was dangerous. Let's press forward here. We're good in the 16 quick save units, 16 coins, 12 bombs, 10 keys, 2 heart containers. Got to get our heart containers up before it gets too late for us here in the end games. Leave those 2 coins alone. One more. All right, press forward here. Oh, dude, we almost got 2 for the price of 1. Pressing forward. There we go. Nice. Let's see what we got here. How about a nice fortune machine? Well, some monies. As long as we can spend it, I'll be a happy man. But we probably got a greed fight coming up here. If I were to guess properly. I guess keeping the candle is a good idea. Just an odd thing to have with brimstone.
Very odd.
Load it. Low die. Alright, so pretty much we know that greed's gonna be in here, right? We're pretty content with that. Nope. Alright, this is interesting. Do we take this and go crazy with it? Let's do a full clear here and then we'll make a decision on that. Because there's a lot to do. You know, I feel like this floor is going to be the defining floor for us. What happens on this floor doesn't necessarily stay on this floor. We're going to need those coins, though. We are going to need some coinage would be nice. Because if we're going to buy that machine, we're only going to get so many pulls out of it. Paying the ultimate. Alright, pressing forward here. Good. This is why we were had to make the proper decision. Hopefully not die anymore here. Or we just give up all the free hearts. We have so many hearts we don't even need them anymore. Just give them up. Sorry, maybe we'll get lucky here in a couple of these pulls. Red patch and umbilical cord, sure. So I think that gives us a 1 in 10 chance to give us like blood rage or bloody lust, I'm sorry. What I would like is some hearts. Really need some hearts here so we could blow up that machine. Break the blood machine. We'll take these. See, this is where a Book of Shadows becomes really important. Not really sure what to expect from the fortune machine. We may slow it down here for a second. Sure, we'll take some more coinage. Never know what can happen here. The world's a funny place. Like Alanis Morissette says. The world is a funny place. Thank you for Skatel. Isaac players worldwide that pick up Skatel have a 10% less chance of winning the stars. Stars? I don't know what the stars do. Stars. Teleports player to the item room. Does not do any good for us here. One more pull for you, sir. Alright. Well, that was an interesting experiment. And I think our time is just about up here. Let's go work our way back the other direction. We'll leave those coins. Too dangerous, not worth the expense. There we go. Now we're properly equipped to take on Greedface. I would consider blowing that up, but we're not there yet. Oh, I forgot that we do have the ladder. It's not all bad news around here. Bad trip. Let's keep that in case we get down some life in the game. Here we go. Press forward. Oh, not the right way to use that. Chill here for a minute. There we go. There we go. Nice. Keep that because that's a full heart. We may need it. Paid the ultimate there, sir. How does it feel? Alright, maybe get lucky and get a explosion there. Alright, let's go see what we got behind door number one. Was not prepared for that. How can I still be surprised by mom? I don't know, but I am. Alright, let's use this on mom only. Get off of us! Not our best mom fight. There's a lot going on here. Alright, what do we get for Magic 8-Ball? Wow. Thank you for that moon card, sir. I'm so happy for it. When did we pick that up? Ew. Alright. Press forward here. Moon. I always mix up the moon and the stars. Stars takes you to item room. Moon takes you to the secret room. That's good. Could use that. Let's guess mom is bottom right. Oh, missed. Bastard. Man, we thought we might have been able to go undefeated. I always think we can. Gotta have the faith, right? Careful here. Oh god, that was so close. Double Polaroid? Oh, you can't pick up double Polaroid. That would be nice if you could. There we go. I like to make things difficult for us. Campus must take. I think we may be better off just waiting for this thing to charge and just using this candle instead. Let's not forget, this candle is freaking amazing. look at that. Never forget how good the candle is. I don't care if we have brimstone or not, never forget the candle. You guys would have let me have it if I dropped the candle. You should have if I did. Oh, he should have paid the ultimate there. Now, that's interesting. We'll pick up the horn and the Polaroid, and we're out of here. All right, there is what we seek. Bearer of the curse. You're so good, Blue Candle. You're so good for so many reasons. Why are we so slow, though? Missed him. Like Warwick Davis and Willow. Oh, nice. Oh, got him. Let's go. Let it sit on him. Let it sit on him. Oh, you jerk. Ooh, we'll take some packed action. Now, the question is, do we press forward? I think we at least got to check out the secret room. And also maybe look for some solis. Here, perhaps? Nope. Alright. Alright, I know it's risky. I don't really feel like we need to clear here. I mean, we would see. We have. Jeez. Should just sometimes you gotta stick with your gut. Ah, you jerk. Plus we would know if there was an arcade because we have campus. What are we thinking? The answer is we're not thinking. And it costs us 2 solis. It's alright though. We'll find a way to dig this one out. This is like an unlikely run, I'd say our chance of success. Is like 17.3%, but still gonna give the college a try here. We have campus, we have map, we've got blue candle, brimstone. Our health is scary, but we do have an extra life in the event that something bad happens. And we do have, there we go. We do have an arcade on this floor. Which means we may have to full clear and bet everything in that room. And hope for a... not a Gertie like that, I'll tell you that. Use the blockage. Use the blockage. The artery blockage. Oh, that's a good placement. Got him. Pay the ultimate, sir. We're gonna work our way to the, what's it called first? To the arcade first. One at a time here. Show your face, get erased. All right. Every coin matters here, so let's actually do it this way. Get some extra blast damage. Excellent. That's helpful, very helpful. Alright, let's press forward here. Get the blue candle ready. Should be a decent room for us. Question is, we start gambling now. Yep. We need coins and hearts. We could still potentially... oh, that's money. That's so good. That's what the doctor wanted. Now we just need some hearts here. That's what we're hoping for. Hearts, maybe a few balls of steel pill. It's too risky to take right now.
Very
risky. I mean, it could be a health down pill. It could be a health up pill. You don't know what it could be. What happens if we leave with this in the room? Nothing. Alright. Bottom line, what we do need is we need hearts. No ifs, ands, or buts about it. Wow, we almost got hit by that. Need some hearts here. That's what we need. We need the sweet smell of fresh hearts. Just like that. There we go. What else we got here? Need some hearts, sir. We're gonna spend all 11 cents here. Because we have to. And we are going to head to the heart fight. Or it lives, if you will. Heart. No hearts for us. Getting all bombs all day, but what's a guy gotta do to get some coronary action here? There we go. Jerk. A lot of bombs. I will not give up, though. I wonder if we can get two pulls for one here. Come on, red. Jerk. Alright, next time we see a red heart, we're not going middle. We're just gonna mix it up. Alright, hearts could turn this run around. Or it could be just be delaying the inevitable. One of the two. Heart. Interesting situation we're in here. Do we clear? Do we not clear? What do we do? Alright, we said we're not going middle. Jerk. Alright, 3 cents left. We're almost out of here anyways. Question is, do we save the hearts in case we don't make it all the way to the womb? No. Two for one. One more. Oh. That's interesting. So we need to break that beast. We're gonna get greedy and do it. Maybe get lucky and get another Polaroid deal on it. But we do have 2 lives, and I feel like if we can just get one more heart, just one more heart, it could be very nice for us in the long run. But we're gambling here. We'll see what happens. You know what happens when you gamble. Why didn't it? Waited too long to hit that. I was supposed to take that second half a heart. That's right, bad play. What do you expect? Just gonna have to get better. No, there's now room for 0 mistakes. I can feel the face palms in the future. I feel them. Man, that one hurt. We're gonna do it again just because we're stubborn. We're gonna do it. Stubbornness is real. Maybe get a blue. No blue for us. Why didn't it do it? I got nervous. I got nervous. That's why I didn't do it. That's alright. Check for blue hearts. Why the heck not? No blue hearts. We're checking everything though. No rock is safe. Are you not dead yet? How are you not dead yet? There we go. Alright, give us a little breathing room here. Looking for any blue rocks. Have you seen them? Nope. Here we go. Use the weapons you've been given. Here we go. Press forward. Check button. Might as well here. Might as well check for some soulies here, right? Never know. Oh, buddy. Might as well check for all the soulies. Not much to lose here. Need a soulie. Need a soulie. No soulie for us. Here we go. Alright. Here goes nothing, right? Half a heart. It's gonna either be our finest hour or our worst minute. I'd like to keep a distance from him. Well, we gave it the good old college try. Can't say that was our finest run, but a lot of mistakes made. But you know what, we're learning. Purest run. I felt like we had a shot there. Look, we had campus. I think the brimstone candle dilemma ultimately cost us the dilemma. If you guys enjoyed the video, I encourage you to hit the like button. The like button helps support the video, helps support your face. I'll see you guys next time. Later.